Hello our YouTube friends. Welcome to this YouTube channel, and welcome to our brand new video. And on this brand new video, we want to show you how to hide, enable, or stop popping a Facebook Reels on your Facebook. Now to hide, or stop Facebook from your Facebook, you just open your Facebook like this. To stop those popping reels, if you don't want to watch them. For example, if it is this one, you tap on the three dots at the bottom of the reel, then tap on hide. On this you can see this is the feedback dot. You will not see the reels from the publisher again. When you want to hide your posted Facebook Reels, you just tap on the three small lines at top right of Facebook. Tap on them to arrive on this interface. Then you scroll down to Settings and Privacy. Again you tap on Settings, then you scroll down to Audience and Visibility. You tap on Reels icon, then if you want to hide your Reels from public, for example. You can see if I'm posting Reels right now, all my Reels are public. Anyone on Facebook can see my posted Reels. But to hide them, you either set how you'd like your Reels to be seen, either by friends only, or you can choose them to be shown to your friends, except some of them. So you click there, then you select those friends whom you don't want them to see your reels. For example, tap on one friend, tap 2 to select, then go back to your main menu. On doing that, you will have stopped popping of reels on your Facebook, again you will have hidden your reels. If you have gained something from this tutorial, give us a thumbs up. Subscribe to this channel. Leave a comment there down as I have subscribed, so that we can give a shout out to you as our new subscriber on our next video.